Let's not forget that we're here for a purpose. I think that it's very important that we put the purpose back into the party instead of always just partying for the hell of it. And, you know, partying and bullshitting. We got a serious climate that's going on, not only within this country, but globally. And it's time for us as a people, but most importantly, products of the hip-hop generation, the multi-talented, multitasking generation that we are, that know how to manhandle that technology the way them overcasts don't. We have to make it clear that we have a greater dependency on each other rather than the systems that are designed and set up to act like they really care about us. And when I say us, I'm talking about black, talking about white, talking about yellow. They don't care nothing but about nothing but green. We all gotta make money. But we can't eat if we stop cooking for them. They can't eat no more, right? And they can't ball out if we stop buying their gas, right? Probably. Yeah. So I encourage you guys, right? In the midst of having fun, in the midst of partying, let's not forget to take better care of each other as human beings. So if you're not able to give back to the earth in other ways, one simple way is by being a little kinder to your fellow man, whoever they are, whatever they believe. There's nothing wrong with being individuals. And once we all learn how to accept each other as individuals, we will explode and all blow up as human beings collectively, trust me. My name is Wes Felton, aka W. Ellington Felton. I encourage you to continue to support the movement that I'm a part of. It's called the Honest Music Movement. It consists of myself, a brother named Eric Roberson, a sister by the name of Cy Smith, a brother by the name of Raheem Devon, a brother by the name of Bilal Salam, a crew by the name of The Remains, a cat by the name of Slim Cat 78, a brother by the name of Zoe, a crew by the name of Little Brother, and many, many, many more. I encourage you guys, dare to be different from different. Thank you very much. My name is Wes Felton. I got